Unongilam ke BJP Meghalaya uba ilhek laban biang ba ke BJP kedai banyak kunbet ya election MP nasilong bat natura ke bansalong nasim senam lada ailat ke sengkme habakren hinin gesngi uba hek loong ba kum ke parti ke bahe ke BJP kedai bet banyak kun ya election hendai lada om yele kinong kersian kin sedu ke jinget bar ke jing sengau tenat ha ke parti loong ba ke election citeng semai nasal silaru dei banyak kun Hendai ke bakhadu kan syong baik hakarai jang kesengkemi na Delhi. Halor ke jingmi kerteng jengu banyakun ni election MP na ke BJP na Shillong. Ubak hek loong mana kaliang jengu umdan AA ke jing temu. Umdan kano-kano ke jingpan tiket na ke parti. Hendai na kaliang ubak hek loong babarok KAKA ha ke jingedai baga parti kan syong baik hakarai jang kesengkemi na Delhi. Ke BJP kedai ke badan lang ha kini ke serka Meghalaya Democratic Alliance bayalam na ke NPP. Hakaba hak jingkren bensei du kertong monlang nak genhon kadang yai hadu kini kisngi.
I will tell we should contest the election. See, if we don't contest the election, many of party workers will not have interest in the party. So as a national party, BJP is a very strong and recognized party in the country. Why should we not contest? We should contest the by election of the Salsala. So, but that is depend on the party and also on the decision of the party in the high command. It's happening every day, every second, every minute that the MDA, so many people are not happy with MDA and all. But I'm telling you, MDA is very strong. We are going to have a government, will complete this 5 years term. Applied or I'm not thinking to contest the Shillong seat, no, not me. I'm not there to you. I'm not have no intention also. I'm not applied also for the party ticket. I said it is depend on the BJP high command whether they will set up the candidate or not in Shillong City. But my personal is they should set up. Being the national party, why we should not set up the candidate from the Shillong seat? If we can also set up for the Tura also, I'll be very happy. Being the national party. So if depend on the BJP high command, if they set up the candidate, we have to contest this election.